So new this morning, an 18-year-old woman is in critical condition after a hit and run in Anaheim. Police say the teen was hit by a car while she was crossing the street at Haster and Leatrice around 9 last night. Detectives are looking for a 1998 or 1999 red Isuzu Amigo SUV with front end damage. If you see that car, you're asked to call Anaheim Police.